depiction from Amarna. Anyone outside of the royal family
need to
is
have
shown
somebody
bent over, bowing constantly to both Akhenaten and the royal family. So he seems to have required that people bow.
Was a court with rows of brick offering tables and a ramp that ascended to a high brick altar. Beyond the next one was another court containing a house for the resident priest. Within the third was the heart of the temple, the Holy of Holies, where the spirit of Aten dwelled.
Sure, you can see in there that.
But the tyrannical pharaoh would not be worshipped in death as he had been in life. In the second decade of his reign, he began to lose his grip on absolute power.
Is really a horrible act in Egyptian thinking because it kills the possibility of the soul returning to its eternal home. So we know that this was about the most cruel thing that could be done to a person after their death.
After crippling his spirit, I found his statues that Amarna looked like a ghost in the west. Power soon shifted to Akhenaten's 9-year-old son, Tutankhamun. King Tut was anxious to distance himself from his father, so he restored supreme power to the god Amun, changed his own name to Tutankhamun, the most famous cemetery, the Valley of the Kings.
You can do it now, as long as you get that off there.
1280 BC. As the sun rises on the west bank of Thebes, another week in service of the pharaoh begins for a team of workmen who live here. This village of Deir el Medina. Every morning, these workmen kiss their wives and children goodbye and begin a 1-hour commute on foot to their office on the other side of these mountains, a place we know today as the Valley of the Kings. Today, we associate the Valley of the Kings with Pharaoh Tutankhamun, popularly known as King Tut, whose body was found there completely undisturbed in 1922. But gold and artifacts aside, Tut's actual tomb is one of the smallest and simplest in the entire valley. Tomb building really hit its stride 40 years after Tut was buried during the reign of Seti I.
Yeah, that's what's missing. They didn't put the camera in here. Ain't just supposed to have a camera? There's not one here.
Discipline and determination expected of an army veteran. He would restore order as the king power to the throne. His strategy would rely on 2 time-tested tactics.
You had to fill it with a huge number of columns.
Chicago reveals how Seti's builders created such towering pillars of polished stone.
When you reach roof level, you started to take the dirt away, and you dressed the surfaces of columns and walls. And eventually, when all the dirt is taken away,
14 plus band, 2.4 gigahertz, X400 V2 quad copter, item number X400 V2, X series, 2.4 gigabyte, 6-axis headless mode, 6-axis gyro quadcopter, 3-row, 1-key return. FPV, not included. C4002, C4005, number C4006 camera, not included. Headless mode, 1-key return. 2.4 gigahertz, 3D flip and roll, light, searchlight, throttle limit button, left right throttle control, switch mode, and live polymer 3.7 350 mAh. So yeah, according to the box, you don't get the camera with it. Just hold that exactly right there. That's perfect. See, that's the bad thing about it. I can't see shit. This iPad just sucks. Gonna have to figure out a web. Come here and hold this.
You turn it on?
This is to the left. Oh, that is.
Might have to put it on the the computer.
Probably.
To get it, what do you call it? Response or whatever.